Hello friends, this is Mwana Muluba and welcome to this 24th Kiluba lesson. Naimuna Balunda, mwako ikukino kifundo kia Kiluba kia makumi ya bichineina. Today we are going to talk about common adverbs in Kiluba. Let's get started. The first one is Namanyi. Namanyi means how. Namanyi means how. The second one is Mwanda. Mwanda means because. The following is Mwanda Waka, which means why. Mwanda Waka literally translates to because of what. Mwanda Waka means why. The next one is Kwepi. Kwepi means where. And we have the next few adverbs. Ka, kika, and bika means what. Ka, kika, or bika means what. And finally, we have ani, which means who. So, let's review one more time. Namanyi means how. Mwanda means because. Mwanda waka means why. Kwepi means where. Ka, kika or bika means what. Ani means who. So let's continue with our set of examples. The first example is Le tukayuka na manyi. How will we know? Le tukayuka na manyi. The second example is Le biaji na manyi. How was it? Le biaji na manyi. The next example is Abe uji na manyi. How are you? Abe uji na manyi. The next example is Mwanda waka wisamba nanji. Mwanda waka wisamba nanji, which means why are you speaking with him or her? Mwanda waka wisamba nanji. The next example is Leo jikwepi. Where are you? Leo jikwepi. The next example is Tutambanga kwepi. Tutamba kwepi, tuji kwepi, tuenda kwepi. Tutamba kwepi, tuji kwepi, netuenda kwepi. Where do we come from? Where are we? And where are we going? Tutamba kwepi, tuji kwepi, netuenda kwepi. Where do we come from? Where are we? And where are we going? Next example is Ibika biokimba. What are you looking for? Ibika biokimba. The next example is Ikika kiolonga. What are you doing? Ikika kiolonga. What are you doing? Le tuenda kujiani. To whom will we go? Le tuenda kujiani. To whom will we go? So, let's review one more time our series of questions. The first one is Le tukayuka na manyi. How will we know? Le tukayuka na manyi. How will we know? The second one is Le biaji na manyi. How was it? Le biaji na manyi. How was it? The next one is Abe uji na manyi. How are you? Abe uji na manyi. How are you? The next one is Mwanda waka wisamba nanji. Why are you speaking with her? Or why are you talking with her? Mwanda waka wisamba nanji. Why are you speaking with her? Leo jikwepi. Where are you? Leo jikwepi. Where are you? Tutamba kwepi, tuji kwepi, ne tuenda kwepi. Where do we come from? Where are we? And where are we going? The next one is Ibika biokimba. What are you looking for? Ibika biokimba. What are you looking for? The next one is Ikika kiolonga. What are you doing? Ikika Kyo longa. What are you doing? And finally we have Letuenda kujiani, to whom will we go? Letuenda kujiani, to whom will we go? Thanks guys, that's it for today. And thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And we'll see each other in the next video. Bye.